Storytelling is about connecting with people. And the way you connect with people is you be real and sharing your actual real life experiences. Stories are all around us. So speakers should work on their own stories that nobody else tells and nobody else can tell because they haven't actually experienced them. Some speakers are very good at faking it, and the starfish story, they can get a little choked up and, you know, hit the timing just right, but it, these days, it just rings false with audiences.